Bill Farrow's plane, the 16th plane that left from the aircraft carrier USS Hornet. Its target was Nagoya, which was oil fields and an aircraft factory. After this bombing mission, they were to land in a Chinese controlled part of China. Unfortunately, the Japanese took off all the homing beacons that the planes were using, so they had to bail out once the planes started losing fuel. Here they were captured by the Japanese, and three of his crew were sentenced to death along with him. So in October of 42, he unfortunately died by firing squad. But before then, the Japanese let them write a letter home. Unfortunately, that wasn't received until after the war, along with his remains, which are now in the National Cemetery. And his letters were eventually sent home. He reassured his mother to keep strong, keep going, and keep the faith.